Hi, I'm Katie, I'm a life and business coach, and I'm figuring out how to scale my business and what tools are going to be best. Now, if you're like me, you know, I'm in this weird generational gap thing. I was born in 1979. I'm not a millennial, but I'm not in my husband's generation. We grew up in a totally different way. We watched different TV shows. It's funny to talk about this. Anyway, he was born in 72. I was born in 79, and we have teenagers. They're 18 and 16. They have got to learn how to bring their business online, and we all do. This is the great pivot. Okay, so I've talked about what is way to generate business by having a lead magnet. This is something that's going to establish trust and bring people to you. And then I've talked about a specific tool called a ClickFunnel. And what a ClickFunnel does is it introduces you in a very smart way to the right audience. And we'll talk more about the right audience in just a minute. But I want to speak to two issues, the biggest reasons why I want you to use a ClickFunnel for your business to promote your goods and services, sorry, I'm not trying to be dogmatic, is because of the mistakes I've made and it's cost me time and money. So when you have a ClickFunnel, you can introduce people to yourself and then you can capture their email in an organized way. Now, I did not do that. I've done three different lead magnet pushes. I've done two challenges, I've done a summit, and I missed out, guys. I missed out. And what it really comes down to is, do you believe in your goods and services or not? I do. I believe I am an amazing coach for business and life, and I know that I get my clients' results. So why wouldn't I want to stay in touch with people? That's just terrible. I'm cheating myself. I'm cheating them. You'd be cheating your audience too. Don't do that. If you have something that you're proud of, share it and do it well. So I got ClickFunnels through my business coach. He said, you got to do this. He wrote all the copy, figured it all out, branded it the way that is going to be best in marketing. Great. That was all done for me. The hardest part right now is, how do I capture the emails and how do I send out text messages? So I was going to use MailChimp for collecting emails because we used to send out newsletters, and as a family, we'd send out newsletters every month, and I was like, yeah, we've got a list. So we already have a list of emails. So that's what I was going to use. But my business coach uses something else. It's called Keap, K-E-A-P, and it used to be Infusionsoft, if you know what that is. I didn't even know what that was. I'm like, aren't all email list services the same? Okay, so I just got off the phone with Keap, and no, not all list services are the same. Here are the reasons I'm going with Keap right now. Number one, they will help me keep track of when somebody says, yes, Katie, I want to join your challenge, and I want to get an email reminder from you about it. They keep track of that. Whenever they join, they're going to get a member response. New member welcome page email. And then Keap says, we will help you keep track of where that person is at. If they're interested in another conversation, we will have that tracked for you. If they become a client, we'll have that tracked for you. If they've decided to opt out, we'll have that tracked for you. Whereas my understanding of MailChimp, and I could be wrong about this, but my understanding of MailChimp is they would only keep track, and it could just be that I wasn't using all the functions, but they would only keep track of, is somebody a subscriber and they want to get my newsletter about my nonprofit or not? Pretty simple, but I need more than that. If I'm going to run a business that's scalable, and you need to be running a business that's scalable, just like me, then we have to be able to say, where are these people at in the sales funnel? So, you know, maybe this is way below your level of expertise, that's okay. Maybe it's way above your level of expertise. You're not alone. There's a bunch of us pivoting right now. So what else do I want to tell you? I just wanted to share with you why I'm using Keap. I just wanted to share with you. The next thing about it is there's this thing called Call Loop. And I really like Call Loop because I love getting text reminders about things. Love it, love it, love it. It's my favorite thing in the whole world. And when you sign up for ClickFunnels and you get a funnel like I got from my business coach, Nick Unsworth, it's already branded, it's already copied, the copy's already written. I just have to plug in my own stuff, and then I have to connect it to these other services. The other services being Keep, K-E-A-P, for email. Yes, I said that correctly. And then also I need to organize Call Loop, which this is sending out texts. And you need code for both. And then there are all kinds of YouTube videos on how to integrate all that. But I guess what I'm getting at is that now is the time to learn how to scale your business and to learn how to do all these types of things online. You're not alone. You don't have to be scared or overwhelmed about this. If you're still watching, you're probably a friend of mine who loves me anyway. And now you know I'm learning all this other crazy stuff about technical blah, 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 keeping all this other stuff. Anyway, I hope that my showing up for you this way and figuring it out inspires you to continue showing up and figuring things out in your life as well. God bless you, and let me know if you have questions. Bye-bye.